Telegram is now among the top 10 most downloaded and most used app in the world. It increased limits for sending files. Now you can share and store unlimited files of any type, now up to 2 GB each. And this is very interesting features Telegram added. Now we can see profile video. You can now upload a video to your profile and choose any frame you like for your static profile picture in chats. Capture yourself in action or wink or wave at people like you are in magical picture from Harry Potter. Same as with any videos you upload, our media editor will help you enhance quality or decorate yourself with animated stickers. As your mood changes, you can quickly switch back to a previous profile photo video by tapping set as main. Great for rewinding times and staying young forever. Second one is soften skin. Speaking of the media editor, any photos or video you take with a front facing camera now has a soften skin option in the media editor. But you don't need to look fabulous. You already are fabulous. Improved people nearby. Profile videos make meeting new people a dozen times more interesting, and we are beeped off the people nearby section from the occasion. When people contact you via people nearby section, you will see how far away they are. And when you start a chat with someone nearby, Telegram will suggest a greeting sticker to break the ice. Luckily, all stickers are extroverts. Now the people are carefully emerging into this brave new world. It's time to make friends and compare your sticker collection. Head over the contacts, find people nearby, and try tapping on Make Myself Visible. Mini thumbnails. Ever wondered whether the incoming picture is just another meme or that selfie you have been waiting for? Get an idea of what media is in a message right away thanks to the new chat list thumbnail. The new thumbnail also appears in the notification and the message search result. Never lose a cat photo again. Filter new chats from a non-context. Thanks to people nearby and groups with up to 22 lakhs members, you can always find someone to chat with. People figure someone sometimes have the opposite problem and may wish to tone down the attention they receive. We have got this covered too. If you are getting too many messages from non-context, try the new switch in privacy and security setting to automatically achieve and mute new chats from the people not in your contact. You can access these chats anytime from the archive folder and bring them to the main chat list in a tab. Group stats. Owner of large group with over 500 members can now view beautiful detailed graphs about their activity and growth. Group stats also shows a list of top members by a number of messages and average message length. By the way, the minimum number of subscribers to get channel stats has been reduced to 500 as well. Telegram planning to roll out access to group stats for admins of group with 100 members or more in near future. Extra Androids. On Android, the music player has been redesigned with slick new icon and an expandable track placed. Tap the button on the left to control looping, shuffling, and to reverse the track order so your playlist can moonwalk with you. The message input bar will grow smoothly as you tap type a long message. The video editor now allows cropping, rotating videos to help you hide any evidence you were filming vertically. New music player. Multiple account on Telegram desktop. Telegram lets you stay signed in on 3 accounts from different phone numbers without logging out. Our Telegram users, mobile users, have been enjoying this feature since 2017. And today it's coming to the multi-platform Telegram desktop. As always, this does not require any active connection to your phone or other apps are completely self-sufficient. Telegram added more animated emojis. Telegram emojis army keeping growing. Note self-built build a bigger barang. To get ones to the these in chat, simply send a message with single emoji and watch it jump to life. Be careful, one of them bite, and we are not allowed to tell you which one. If you are looking for something more interactive, try sending a single in any chat to see if you score a goal. The more thing is, Telegram added 2GB. Now you can send, share and store 2GB of data in each. And these are the 8 major updates by the Telegram added, along with approved people nearby features, unlimited file sharing, mini thumbnails for your chat, notification, group stats and many more. Hope you like this video. Just like, share and subscribe. Thank you.